Joe's proper version of this one.
Joe Cocker's The Letter.